G'day folks, George here. Welcome back to my channel. Okay, so those of you that follow along on a regular basis would maybe recognize this yard. I've done two episodes out the front and this is the third and final installment. As you can see, it's not crazily overgrown. It's just a complicated mess of bushes and garden beds and grass and rocks. Let me tell you, there were more rocks and bricks in this place than in the brick factory. It was unbelievable. After we finished this job, my offsider said that he never wanted to see another brick or rock ever again. So the homeowner that lives here actually uses the garden beds to grow vegetables in. I know you wouldn't think so by the state of this yard, but he does actually grow vegetables in here and he's just taken the patches out of hibernation after winter. We are going into spring down here in Tasmania. To me, this yard looks like one of those yards where the owner has said to himself, I just may need that. The only problem with that way of thinking is you end up with clutter and stuff everywhere, and when it's time to clean up, you just don't know where to start. By the way, did I mention bricks and rocks and pieces of concrete and pieces of wood and all sorts of stuff laying everywhere? Well, this yard had it all. Super complicated, quite difficult to do. Basically, the homeowner wanted all the trees left apart from a couple that we cut down to size. But basically, he just wanted to get the place back to the point where he could use it. Fairly easy maintenance. And grow his vegetables. I did give him some recommendations on using spray, so hopefully he will do that. Anyway, folks, that's about all for me today. I'm going to get stuck in. I hope you enjoy the episode, and I shall see you all on the next one.
Thank you. Thank you. Yeah. Yeah.